All right, folks, we're gonna show you a little bit about what we did with our concrete slab. This is called sawdust control. Before, we had just dirt down here up under our mill, and when we went to blow our sawdust off at the end of the day, we ended up usually having to take a rake or a hoe and physically take that sawdust out. But let me show you something with this concrete up under here. Watch this. Simple as that, folks. Now it's all clean, ready for another day.